I saw a video yesterday of where the fuck is this guy, and I figured it out. I gotta jump around the whole thing and then find him. So yeah. So let's go. Kill that fucking ghost king. Yeah, fucking peanut barking. Jesus. That peanut barking over in the back. This one, not that one, that one. Jesus, my bad. All right, let me go get my charger. Hold up, give me a minute. Open door all the way up. Where's that motherfucker? Alright, give me a minute, man. I could just feel the lights are gonna go out in my room. Give me a second. Let's go. Alright, let's go. No, you stupid fuck. There's no way over here, right? so. Fuck, bro, you gotta go all the way here, yo. I hate this game. It's so fucking... Like, I like it because I could do an episode an hour. It's just one monster every episode. I like it. It takes, like, 2 hours to actually find these motherfuckers, yo. It's taking me 2 hours at one point. So it's nice and long so I can stretch it out. But, you know what I mean? Where is Alright. My apologies, man. I've been at it for 40 minutes. Was tired. There it is. Die, you fuck. There's where we're gonna find him. We gotta go all the way over there to fight this dude. Jesus. It's taking me a minute. Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost fell. Alright, go. I'm lagging so much. Oh, thank God. Oh, there he is, that fucker. There you are. Bitch ass. Come here. Come here, you butt. No, I destroyed all my ends like a dumbass. All my ends are my spiders. What the fuck? Yes, what is this? Spell of Dark Vortex. What the fuck? Whoa. Oh. Oh. You have it. Oh my ears. So Master Wizard, you are not ready to face of the dragon of this world. And then, what the fuck? Huh? The fuck? I'm not facing no dragon. The dragon rises to keep the earth so long. It's time to take up the unfinished world of the giant slave knight. Fuck up a dragon? Shit. Alright, the dragon damage like is impervious to combine offense, but proper magic should be good enough. Hell no, brother. No, no. That shit isn't that powerful. Kill that motherfucker with this thing. Come on. Anything else? Good luck, you brave wizard. We are counting on you. Oh my god, you have so much content. Alright, let's go. What do you got from the dog? Your hand was right. You went to the dragon keep. Grab an egg from the tree. Stand in the dragon. Find a dragon, nigga. I don't know where we're supposed to go. Give me a minute. I don't know if nobody's or somebody's on. I don't know what the. Give me a second. Phone almost fell as well. Nah, I don't see it like nobody. Every time I find this shit, boys over here grinding. So. Oh, Jesus. Dragon Quest, Dragon Slayer. Go to the Dragon's Keep. Where the fuck is that? They always tell you, like, go here, go there. Then you have to look for it. It's like, fuck you. Thank you for all the knowledge. Keep carrying the spells, this and that. Nah, seven spells. You know what? I wanna go fuck up the goblins. Cause. Alright, hold up. Let me see if I can figure it out. Three feathers and a fire and a fire and fire and one. I can't seem to figure out what the other feathers are, G. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Never found them. Yeah, no. Great wizard, would you like to buy something? Greetings, goddammit. I got one. I need two. But I don't know where the other one is at, so I'm not even gonna bother. Done that like 18. I already have 8 of $1 only 15. This is not where I was meant to go. God damn it, Marco. Jesus, give me a minute, motherfuckers. I'm over here trying to figure out what other more things I need, because we already the dragon is up next, the night king, the fucking ghost king, we did the giant spider, we did the wizard girl. It's all the way up to the dragon now? What about the goblins? What about that? What about that? I mean, we'll come later. Which one is this one? No. Not that one. It's this one over here. Right, so it's the one over here. Right, yeah. Talking about, like, hold on. This is what I'm talking about. So it's the ghost king. Then it's all the way up to, what about the goblin king? What about him? The giant spider? Goblin king? Crypt lord? Ghost knight? So is it, is it the dragon and then it's the goblin king, or is it the goblin king then the dragon? Because this shit, it seems to be in chronological order, dog. Oh, you just skip one motherfucker. So do I go kill him? Or did I skip one? I don't know. Weirdly enough. Yeah, and plus I gotta make friends. Titania book, the phoenix, and the baby dragon. Didn't do none of them. But I'm also missing these. I got these, so this is me. I'm gonna get this one or these two. Ain't that some shit? Might have to probably fuck up that dude later on. Well, yeah, let's just continue with the story. I'm pretty sure we skipped one by accident. But I might have to kill that dude later on, yo. Probably in the last episode, which is tomorrow, I guess. Not really. I think there's still some side quests we can do, but try to do my best. A dragon already, goddamn. Where do we gotta go? The Dragon's Keep. Where's that at? There's usually someone to tell you where you need to go. Almost every time there's somebody telling you where you need to go. You know what, it's probably by the dark thing, right? This one. There's always someone in your top. Remember to hatch the dragon egg with the fire bone so you get the gemstone I gave you. Knights, motherfucker. Man, I'm meeting up this big old head like a wizard eye. So. Oh, bitch. Hang on. For all this skills, those warriors don't stand a chance against the monster that ends their lives in store. Huh. Well, he ain't seen this motherfucker. He ain't seen me. Alright, let's go. Let me check out my other headphone, cause I can't hear shit. Give me a minute. I'm over here running into trees and shit. Alright, let's actually fix that right here. Alright, headphone. So. It's fun. Ish, a little bit. I want to do that parkour shit, but I can't. And it's bothering me, brother. I hate it. But did I just throw my spell at him? I didn't throw the spell. Jesus, I'm what kind of reckless motherfucker. Take it. And I missed. Alright. What is this though? I never figure out what this is. What it does. You guys, the wizards have the same traits. All of them have the same traits. It's like, what the fuck? Alright. to go to the one with the cage is at. I'm such an idiot. I barely realized that, yo. God damn it. I was editing this shit, I would completely cut Swara off. Dragon, ain't no fucking dragon. Oh, what is this? Firestorm, a hunt. So it's not creepy. Not creepy at all. Thank you. That is a very menacing looking mother. Jesus. I'm so low. I'm dead. Just hit me once and left. It's so laggy sometimes. Like every now and then, this shit just goes to extreme lag. It explores it for a reason. So what is that? Is that diamond? High wizard leggings. I'll take it. I need some leggings for my pants. What is that? Hey, that looks dope. It looks dope than the one I have. Not really keep it. We'll change it up for these though. Or is just an iron one? It's a Luthorous axe. Oh my god. What does that mean? I have no idea. Why the fuck am I only wearing pants? No shoes, none. Cause I'm a savage. Alright, let's go. Got the coat on. Got the flies. Look at that. Oh my god. Where do I put this one? Oh Jesus. Alright, let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. What the fuck? A rare treasure from ancient times. Double the HP bar of its bearer. Hey! Oh, wow! That is dope. That's OP shit. So what do I need to eat? Go down there. Nah, I could just. That's dope. Let's go. So I need to heal up again. So I can be. Oh, look at me. Fancy. Well, I need some good shoes. And a left arm. Let's go over here, I bet. What the fuck is this? Kabam! Nah, I don't think that's what I meant. Alright, unlock the door and don't really dispel everything. What the fuck does that mean? Ah, gotcha. I can go around. Make it go red. Alright, I was like, what the fuck is your problem, buddy? Alright, let's go. So I just need to do those, and... Whoa. What type of weird fucking gladiator shit is this? It's like a human face over the top. When you shoot a sniper in fucking Fortnite. Supposed to be diamond? Here, no one reached this place before because of the dragon. You must be very skilled with your magic you've acquired. What the fuck? Sword dance spell, what the hell is that? Where I feel you can be successful, this falcon round. Wow. Okay, oh, take this weapon with you. Jesus. Can that be my left arm? I'm missing an arm, buddy. Can you give me an arm? You acquired the dragon slayer. Dope. Well, that first six engines fell these foes. Trying to look like brave visit. Thank you, motherfucker. How do you kill you guys now? What is this? Damn, Buffon. Oh, I fucking died. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Go back inside. I'm just gonna have to go all the way back over the other side. Alright. When they say look around, they really do mean look around, like they don't play. I like the fact that there's like a chest over here, chest over there, like you never know. That, you never know if you're gonna fall down, but how the fuck am I getting up there? I have no idea. I'm still trying to figure that one out. I like the fact that there's a lot of parkour in this shit. Because it gives you like, ah shit, I gotta work for it. Which is dope. What the fuck? But this has Unbreaking 3 and Impaling and Loyalty 3. So. A legendary weapon previously owned by the Dragon Slayer 19. So that motherfucker got slayed. Down here. This is where the fuck I try to jump down like an idiot. Yeah, that's why they say turn off clowns. Do you know where he's at, though? Do you know where the dragon is at? Because you're over here, so I'm very confident in yourself, sir. But, do you have an idea where this big guy could be at? Any clue at all? Jesus. Hey, I'm so stupid. Hey, there's a you can't be impaled right now. Get up, blade. Fuck you. Got multiple hearts, sir. Who cares? Get over here, you bad. What's that? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? You got shit. Bam. Go bam. Go bam. Go bam. Go bam. Bam. What's up? What's up? What's up? Fuck, I think you can handle me. Not even doing anything. Bam! Yo, where's this dude's eggs? Lady's eggs, I think. If you got this, homie, go bam! Huh. I don't know, sorry. Here's. Anticlimactic. Like, he does damage, don't get it twisted, but it's like, 2 points right at the bottom. So long ass fucking neck, can't even grab it. Long neck, heavy butt. Oh, Jesus, what is that? That actually did hurt. Oh, nice. Nice. That one is actually pretty dope. Oof. That's almost all of them. Die, sir. Take so much damage, but who gives a fuck? So much damage. Die! Woo! It's done, thank you. The dragon has been defeated. Drop his egg. Hold up, man. Start playing movies in the fucking room next to me. Alright. Interesting. Alright, so what now? Okay, hold up 100%. How do I grow you? Honestly. Like, how do you grow? What do I feed you? Figure it out eventually. We need to go towards the wizard guy, this dude. The fuck is that? A gemstone embedded in a fire breathing dragon. Ooh. Alright, that's okay. What the hell is this doing? Just randomly standing here. Hey, where you at, buddy? What is this, my dragon? Oh, sorry. Baby dragon, holy cow. This is like a lizard. I never thought I'd get to see one. Where is that fucker? Hey, there he is. Alright. Let's see that. Why ain't you growing? I got not many of those. And what? Can I feed you apples? No. That'd be dope though. Alright, so, yeah. I don't know. I don't think that's it. We still need to find the goblin kid? King? Whatever the fuck. So, you guys want to go do that? This was like, what is it? Like 5 hours? 6 hours of this? All right, this is only 3 episodes, which is 3 is our fourth episode, not including the 30-40 minutes that was over there. That's not even including the first episode, which wasn't like an hour. It's like it's 1 hour and 30 plus like these hour and 30 plus this hour and 30. It's the fuck. Bitch, I'm a drag king, slayer, motherfucker. Alright, so why is this area still blocked, yo? There's still many areas that are, there you go. So here we go, we got the dragon, the knight, the ghost, the spider. We need the goblin king. And we got almost every spell except these. Which we got the baby dragon, the phoenix, and the turn wolf. I don't know how you get him. Haven't unlocked that one. But it is time to kill the goblin king. So. Oh, so that's like 30 seconds, 20 minutes. I think we're probably not gonna, I'm not gonna end it at the Goblin King, cause at this point, Jesus. At this point, it's like 30 minutes left, which it should just give us enough time to find this dude, kill him. And see what this looks like, because we were supposed to do it in mission 2, but we didn't get the chance to it. I don't know why, it just didn't happen. So maybe it was like a glitch or something. Maybe it glitched out, maybe, possibly. But it seemed to go in order, and this is the only dude that's really left, so might as well go for him, right? I mean, there's nothing else to do. Jesus. Alright, buddy. Now, where is, not the dragon, maybe find him. Where is that thing? You know what? It's gonna take me 30 minutes to find where it is, and then I'll finally fight it tomorrow, the last 30 minutes, and then we'll wrap this series up. And then we're gonna go play some Fortnite, and then later on tonight, I'm probably gonna play some GTA. Probably, most likely, not playing. Yeah, I'm gonna go play some GTA and, yeah. Chill out. Do the missions with Eric, because Eric's planning on doing another casino heist, but he never says anything anymore. I don't know. So, if we are gonna do that, I'll stream it and we'll get it done. And Yeah. Just get a bunch of money, get paid, get out of there. And good content. This is good, man. This was a short, but in a way, very fun little series. Miniature, like, 4 days, 5 days series. Well, including, I could, like, it. No, if I really wanted to cut it down, I could cut it down to 3 days. I could cut it down to like 6 days if I only did like an hour. But I wanted to do 2 hours because the amount of time I usually do in Fortnite, Minecraft. Jesus, I'm messing this whole thing up. Alright. Jesus, boy, you scared the fuck up. But yeah, so it's pretty damn fun. You know, I enjoy it, but at the same time, it had to come to an end. And it's coming to an end real soon. As soon as we get this dude done. I think this is the other spot where it says Goblin Territory, yes. There we go. Let's see what these have. Yeah, that's the music. Caution, you're entering Goblin Territory. Gives up. Bit up more than I could chew, not really. Fucking Dragon Slayer up in this mother. I could just run past them. Camouflage, right? Yeah, that's dope, that looks dope. Hold on, chest parent and shit. Thank you. That's most likely why the game's lagging like this. Cause it's trying to handle so many NPCs at one time that it's just bugging out like crazy. Plus the music, the ongoing music, the noises, it's just trying to. Trying to handle it all at the same time, and it's not working out too well. Try to release these guys just because it's part of the side quest. Don't really need to, I can leave them up there. Shot at him. That was so laggy, yo. Jeez, what the fuck is going on outside? Alright, buddy, you're garbage. Just lagging the game. How you doing? Lagging the motherfucking game. So what you guys are doing is just lagging the game, lagging the game, lagging the game. Did I forget the key? Nah, I don't got the key. Find the key, yo. Bet. So there's something about this game. If it looks like it leads to something, it probably does. Nice creative, yo. It takes forever, though, to put two and two together. Especially for a guy like me. Like, it's like... Right there was fast, but sometimes it takes hours, like 30 minutes, 30 seconds. Nah, man. I said in hours and I said 30 minutes and I'm a fuck. Open up, bitch. Alright, let's go. Show me the money. Show me the money. I need the money to be shown first. Jesus. It is lagging so bad. It's like playing on the Stadia, dog. Thank you. fucking door, dog. Oh my god, this shit is so laggy. Get me nauseous. Like that. That's how I can barely fucking see you. That guy died for no apparent reason. Oh, but I just came out from there, Jesus. Try to keep going there for one more time. If it doesn't work out, then I'll just end the whole episode here and the series as well. So tomorrow I'll figure out what to do in mine tomorrow for sure, but for now this is like as fuck. You mean the key? Okay, you just open. Get a fucking key to unlock this door. Piece of shit. Now I got a mark though. A fucking dragon. Fuck them up, fucking dragon. Fuck them up. Oh my god, this is so laggy. Where is the... I can't jump from here? That is bullshit. That is bullshit right there. Oh, but I can jump through here, can I? Let's try to find the key. Yo, I am so fucking nauseous right now. And the lag, it just keeps fucking me up. You never know, bro. You never know in this map, in this world. That was gonna be the key. Dude, of shit. I'm so bad at the moment. It's so laggy. Fuck. So laggy. Yep. Where's the fucking key, you little motherfucker? That's what he feels to playing on the Stadia. That's what I've heard. Jesus Christ, please have the key. I'll break this fucking game. It's about to fucking break. Yo, this lag fucking. Oh my god, yo. Oh my so we got like another. Man, I don't know. Honestly, I want to keep going to this fucking lag stops. But I'm actually gonna have to kind of call it quits before this shit hits the 2 hour mark. Chance of that, yeah. Yeah, fucking hate that. Fuck him up. What is that then? No, talk about that. I already checked there. What the fuck is that? And how do I get there? Yo, that is it. I can't play anymore. That is it for this episode of World of Magic. I think that's it for this series. I'm out. Fuck up, man. Look at these fucking frames. Alright, I'm out. Deuces, stick here and stay in school. You bad motherfucker. Stay in school.